Hi guys, welcome to my channel Purple Feels. I am Himaja and I am back. I'm really sorry because I have not been uploading from the past 2-3 months. I'm really sorry for that, but I will try my best to upload videos from now on. So let's get to the video. And today's video, I just wanted to talk to you guys. Like, I wanted to know how you guys have been these days, especially these are tough times now, right now, which is going on in India. There are many cases, and other than COVID, there's this black fungus that has started spreading everywhere, especially in Goa. And it's really heartbreaking to watch the news even now. I don't know, but I just wanted to know how you guys have been, because I've been thinking, if you have not been infected, then that's really great, and if the people around you have not been infected, that's really wonderful. But then I wanted to, I wanted to just tell you guys once again. I know that you guys know this already, but still I wanted to tell you, please guys, stay at home. Now there's this lockdown and all, but still I just want to remind you guys once again that staying home is safe for you and for the people around you. Guys, seriously, I'll just ask you something, okay? So is your life important or entertainment? Which one is important for you? Going outside and enjoying yourself because you're being bored, stuck at home and all, or staying at home even when you're bored because your life is more important? You have to choose. I'll tell you guys one thing, okay? So if you go out, okay, you're well, good, everything is fine, you're just completely healthy after you came back, but then there are symptoms which you don't even know. COVID is evolving, but still there are many people I see who are going outside nowadays, roaming outside, and that too without masks. That's seriously not something that needs to be taken lightly, guys. Come on, seriously. You have to follow the COVID guidelines. You have to wear a mask, first of all, and you have to maintain social distancing, which I'm not seeing anywhere, especially in India, overall India. Guys, what's wrong with you? If we cooperate, then only, the COVID might decrease, because if we go outside and if we get infected, then along with us, there is a risk that others also might get infected, and with this cases will obviously rise. But if we stay at home, even though we are bored, we are not only protecting ourselves, but the people around us as well. Let's stop for a minute, okay? You are not infected. You are at home safely. But what about the others who are, who are forced to go to work because they have to earn a living? If they don't go outside, then how will they eat food? Then think about them. They are going because they have to. If not, they could have just stayed at home. But people who are, more at an advantage, those people, they are still going outside just for entertainment. Guys, come on, seriously. Let's just think for a minute once again. Is this really necessary to go outside? For now, there's a lockdown, and I'm really thankful for that. Actually, I've been waiting for when the lockdown will start. At least the cases will decrease. But even then, the cases are not decreasing. Still, people are roaming outside. Even if it's a lockdown, I just see people roaming here and there sometimes. I know, okay, if it is an emergency, necessity or something like that, then okay, you can go. But still, other than that, what's the necessity for you guys to go outside? See, okay, I'm not complaining, but all I want to tell you guys is any of you guys to, suffer because of this COVID especially. I don't want anyone to get infected, seeing at the situation right now in India, it's really crucial for us to follow all the guidelines and stay at home, guys. Please, I really want all of you to stay safe, stay healthy, no harm at all. Guys, seriously, I keep on wondering, how you guys have been doing and if everything is alright with you. And even if you are infected, or if your loved ones or anyone are infected, don't worry, okay? Just follow what the doctor says and maintain all the guidelines, social distancing and everything as well, while treating the COVID patient as well. And guys, just pray to God. I've been literally doing that, since COVID started. All we can do is hope and also follow as well. guys, seriously, stay strong. That is all I can say for now. I mean, stay strong mentally. Physically, I mean, you need to take care of yourself as well. What I want to tell is, you need to stay strong mentally. That is really important, guys. That is seriously very, very important. Okay, because there are people who are, you know, who can't bear watching all this that is happening in the world. But still, we need to stay strong because that is all we can do right now, and pray for the others who are suffering, right? And let's not just be a burden for others, especially the medical staff, the doctors, the nurses, and people whoever are involved in this, in the treatment of the COVID patients. You just think, it's like a chain, you know, it's connected. If you are suffering, if you are infected, the people around you are infected. And then the COVID cases will rise, and then you'll all be admitted into the hospital, and the pressure will be on the doctors and the nurses. And then once imagine, okay, you are literally dealing with COVID patients out there every day, seeing people suffer, seeing people few even die, and the doctors are even I don't know how they are even bearing with this. I salute the doctors and nurses, seriously, all the medical people out there. Hats off to you guys that, you know, patients are getting treated, and really, it's really great that you guys are still holding on. And what I want to say is, we are just sitting at home, but what about the medical staff that is involved in, you know, treating the COVID patients out there? I wonder how those people are, you know, treating the COVID patients. I mean, people are suffering. Look at me, just looking at the news, I'm just, you know, heartbroken. I'm a sensitive person, so I can't bear to see other people suffer. And it's really great that the doctors, nurses, and other medical staff are, you know, doing this great work by, you know, helping the COVID patients recover. So guys, what I'm telling is, if you are okay, then the people around you are okay, and the number of cases will, you know, be in control. The doctors also won't have to deal with lots of work. What I want to tell you in the end is, guys, please be careful. Please stay at home, okay? Please stay at home. And even if you are infected, or if your family members or anyone you know are infected, it's all right. You know, let's not talk about COVID for now. Okay, other than COVID, there are other health issues as well. Whatever health issues you have, or depression can also come under health issue. Loneliness, whatever it is, you have your family members, you have your friends, you have your relatives, and you have everyone around you who loves you, okay? Don't forget about them. If you have something that is going on in your mind, please, guys, talk to them first. Okay, family members, if you don't feel comfortable talking to your relatives, okay, but you have your family members, you have your friends. And I was just thinking, you know, I was just wondering, before, family played a really important role, especially in mental health, okay? But now I'm wondering, I mean, friends have come into the equation as well. I mean, friends are playing a really important role as well in, you know, influencing the mind of an individual. I mean, family was a, you know, mental support, but now along with family, friends have also become a mental support. And I just realized it, because I have my family always by my side, and I have my friends, you know, really wonderful friends, and I'm really thankful to God for, you know, having such wonderful friends who came into my life. So I know you guys have wonderful friends out there as well, so don't forget about them, alright? I mean, stay in touch, talk to each other. Even if you feel any kind of depression or loneliness, you guys know that you have good friends, right? So go and talk to them, and you have your family as well, don't forget about them as well. And if you want any other person, like friend, to talk to, I am here as well, and you can talk to me, message me on my in my Instagram, Purple Feels, and I'll be there. If you know, if you want to have a shoulder to cry on, or if you want to share something good, anything it is, I'm here for you as a human being, as a friend. If you want to share something, and if you want some if you're unable to share it, then maybe you don't know me, but maybe it will be easy for you to share it with me, because I'm a stranger to you. And I know that you guys don't know me, whoever is watching me right now, but I'm really glad that you're watching this video right now, because It means a lot, guys. I hope this video reaches a lot of people right now. And I don't know, but I feel good, you know, giving others advice. And I really feel good, actually, giving others advice. So I'm really grateful for God that, you know, I'm able to do this. And once again, I really hope that whoever's watching this video right now, you guys are all safe and sound, healthy and happy. And even if you are sad or going through any problem right now, difficulties, whatever it is, guys, don't forget that you have your friends, family, God, and me as well. Okay, and pray to God. And what I wanted to tell was, stay strong, okay? Stay strong. You guys really need to stay strong. And you know, there's this phrase, right? I mean, after a storm, there comes a rainbow. So rainbow will come into your life. It will come, but you have to survive for that. Survive that, right? You have to survive the storm. Then only you'll be able to see the rainbow. So until then, hold on, guys. Stay strong. Okay? I know you guys can do it. Stay strong, guys. Fight. You can do this. Okay, once again, thanks for watching this video, all you guys who have been watching this. And I really wanted to thank you guys, especially my subscribers. I have 35 subscribers, and I really thank you guys for watching and subscribing my video, subscribing to my channel. And I hope I reach many people as well. I hope I'll be able to grow my family, and I hope more people will come to know about my videos and they'll watch my videos as well. And if you like this video, then give it a huge like and subscribe to my channel, and so that you'll stay tuned for my further videos as well, and watch my other videos as well, and I hope you love them. Okay, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Stay strong, stay safe. Hi guys, welcome to today's channel. I mean, I'm sorry, no, stop.